Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Why NTC is used before this capacitor? This is a question from my viewer. Why this NTC, negative temperature coefficient resistor or thermistor? What is thermistor? Its value will change with change in temperature. If we discuss a simple resistor, like here, its value will remain stable with wide change in the temperature, but thermistor's value will change rapidly. Let's see, and then we will see why it is used. Resistance, it is 5D11, 5 ohms at normal room temperature. When the temperature will increase, we can see its resistance is decreasing. When its temperature will increase, its resistance will minimum. Temperature increased, resistance decreased. Now temperature decreasing, because now it was hot. But now temperature is returning back and resistance is returning back to its normal value. If you look at the circuit, AC in bridge rectifier. After bridge rectifier, this NTC is connected here at this point. This is negative terminal of this bridge rectifier. Then it is reaching to capacitor this point. It can be connected in positive line or negative line. When this power supply is off, this capacitor is in discharge position, it is empty. If it is connected to any power source, at that time, if there is no protection, it will draw very heavy current. For example, the routine current for this power supply is 2 ampere. At that time, its current will increase 10 times to 20 times. We can say normal current 2 ampere, 10 times it will increase up to 20 ampere. Initial charging current when power supply is powered on, then it will back to normal. If we install any resistor in series, that resistor will present all the time, because its value will not change. But when this current is passed through NTC, its resistance will reach here, so it will allow normal system current. Then the capacitor will start charging normally. When the current will start to flow, we know it will produce power. When the current will flow, and there is resistance 5 ohms, so it will produce power. When it will produce power, it will become self-heated. It is heat up, its resistance will become to zero line. Normally it is 5 ohms. When it is heat up, we can see its resistance is dropped, so it will protect the system from drawing high current while charging process of these capacitors. So this is NTC, negative temperature coefficient. When power is applied, the system started to draw current, it will limit this current which capacitor needs for initial starting. This is capacitor voltage. When it is connected, it will draw heavy current like this. Then it will become to normal. I can say it needs 20 ampere. When NTC is, thermistor is connected, at that time it will produce resistance. When it will produce resistance, it will become load in series of these capacitors. So it will protect the circuit from overcurrent. That is called surge current, or inrush current. That is this current. So it will limit the current at this level, then voltage will start building in these capacitors. At that time, the system current will become normal and capacitors will be charged at regular 2 ampere. For example, the system current 2 ampere, it will protect from these 20 amperes. It is surge current. Normally, its resistance is high. And this is temperature. Normally, its resistance is 5 ohm. When the temperature will increase, its resistance will decrease. As we checked here. When the temperature is increasing, the resistance is decreasing. So NTC is used to protect the circuit from surge current. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.